Moving. Steady on.
You seem tired, friend. Everything all right?
No rest for the wicked, Charlie.
Today's Ghost Club investigation involves a carriage. It's said to be covered with gold leaf, dazzling passers-by when the sun shines. Naturally, it's rumored to be haunted. Now let's see if we can find it.
Just gotta wait for the right opportunity.
I presume this was once used to carry the mail. Oh, that actually looks remarkably comfortable. That's a girl.
Yeah! statue of it.
Jacob Fry, miss.
I am Elizabeth. Won't you climb down and sit beside me so that I might see your face?
Miss? Where are you?
You look as though you're just about to collapse. What on earth has happened?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Few days when I've been doing my round, some bampot starts following me. Nervous looking laddie. Uh-oh. He's up to no good.
Tell you what. Do your rounds as usual. If he appears, I'll keep an eye on him. When we return, put him into the train.
Thank you. Agnes, take care. There's a gang out looking for you.
Ugh, not at all. Just one gleek at laddie following me.
You certain?
Certain as can be.
Get bunch of savages. Let's not forget.
There he is, the rascal.
You damn pillock. Sorry, but that woman's from an important gang.
Gang? What gang's that?
I think it's in a train.
Sounds like the bastards would be okay, Locke. Alert the lads on the rooftops. We'll take her out.
You trust me?
She's right there. The one with the ninny following her about.
Get down, or I'll shoot!
You!
Yes, you! Hold it!
To get you.
No, some idiot can't even follow me proper.
No! They're dangerous! There might be an ambush in the station!
Tinny, be daft!
I must get to the station before Agnes does. That's that, then? Now, what's happening with the fellow who's following Agnes?
Nigel Bumble.
Why were you following us?
I want to join your gang.
Ah, for Christ's sake, he knows who we are now. All right, laddie. I can use you to tidy up the train a bit, if you didn't mind getting dirty.
Really? Terrific! You won't regret it, miss.
Henry with your piano playing, have you? Don't strike a false note.